Okay, I'm getting ready to finish this, and as you know, the last time I said I was going to make this dark, because I had no big black areas, so just make those just a little bit more bright. And this is a little bit of a deeper blue. Know if I like that or not. We'll see. That remains to be seen. Maybe a little bit of this color on top of it. And what happens, that gives me a larger blue spot or blue shape. Don't know if that'll stay. Don't know. I'm just making some of these areas just a little bit darker. Gives me a little bit more line work. Maybe I'll incorporate that over here as well. Need something over here. I pulled some bright red out. I don't know if I want to use it or not. Like that. Don't like that red there. Don't like it. I'm filming, Bob. Don't like that. Your eye goes down there, and I don't necessarily want your eye to go straight down to there. I want it to, the focal point to be up here, and this is distracting from that. So, how do we fix that, Linda? I'm going to press into it and get as much of that red off as I can. Rub as much of it off as I can.
Too noisy.
No. Thank you. And these are pastel pencils, and the pencils that I use are pit pastel pencils because they don't break when you sharpen them. I just want to sharpen up some of these lines. Put a little bit of line work into it. Okay, I'm going to take the make this just a little bit wider in here. wanted to give you a close-up so you can see all my mark making. I particularly like this area in the bottom right. Like that a lot. Thanks for watching, guys.